Floyd has said that when you were at the Miami Heat game, he noticed that you were sizing him up and you noticed the size advantage that he has. Just had another chance to size him up. What do you think?
Well, I think I believe that the fight it must be happening because the fans deserve it.
What did you think when you sized him up, when you looked at him? He says that you noticed that he's bigger than you. What do you think about that?
You know, I've been fighting bigger guy like Margarita. It doesn't matter to me.
A lot of people wondering if you can be that dynamic, attacking, knockout artist again. How do you feel about that?
I feel tomorrow that the Lord, you know, is always with me and strengthening me.
A lot of people around the world, especially in the Philippines, rooting for you very hard. What responsibility do you have to these fans and to your fans in the Philippines?
I know this is a great responsibility for me to give enjoyment to the fans. And this is, for me, I believe that the fans deserve it. Tomorrow, the fans deserve to have a good fight. You're a fan of Manny or you're a fan of Manny Pacquiao, you deserve to have a good fight tomorrow.
Thanks, Manny. Jim.